What's going on, guys? We're back. We're back again. We're back again to play some Res 7. I couldn't be more excited to have you here along on this crazy ride. So taking time out of your day to come here and watch me play this is just, it's so rewarding to me, and I'm so grateful that you're here right now listening to my speech. Had a long day, so this game's gonna get me, hopefully unwind me a little bit, but we all know it's probably just gonna end up stressing me out. Like I say every single time, how stressful this game is. So last night we did stream for like a little bit, but it wasn't too anything too long, because I had to do some homework and stuff, and we're gonna pick up a couple places, or a couple scenes after the last video part. It's not much. I just got the last dog head and then finally got out of the house, and really it was just like 30 minutes of me wandering around and trying to find that third dog head, which it wasn't even the third one, because I already had the third one, which you find with the dad in the meat shop. This one was the one that you had to get from the clock. I didn't even think to go back to the original room where that grandfather clock was, but I had to look it up. So yeah, so it's fun time. It's fun time. We're live though. We out here though. Ah, yes, the trailer. I'm working on this. I had like 6 coins, so hopefully I get that pretty soon here. I don't have any more VHS tapes, or else I would be playing them. I think we can go now. I think we can go. Okay, it always does that as soon as you leave a spot.
You made it. You're the first I've ever seen make it this far.
So what is it you need me to do? Is it going to help me get out of here?
Yes. Now listen carefully, Ethan. My family and I, our bodies are contaminated.
No shit.
I can't leave the property unless I get it out. And the same goes for Mia.
Is there a way to get it out?
We need the serum.
Oh shit.
It should clear whatever this stuff is out of the body. As long as you're not too far gone.
I'm assuming the
family is. I'd already be long gone. But I have a feeling my mother has hidden some inside the old house somewhere.
So if we get this thing, I can help Mia and we can get out of here?
Right. And so can I. The old house is near the water.
I wonder where she is.
I can't miss it.
Alright.
I just hope you can handle my mother.
Your mother?
No, I don't.
Be careful. They'll be looking for you.
I don't want to meet the mother. I don't want to meet her. Oh, no. I'm in my safe place right now. I don't want to go back outside. She's so creepy. Oh, God. All right. I don't have any, I have those psycho stimulants. Wonder if it would be a good time to use them. I just want to find. Is that the old house? Oh, that's got to be like the. So there's like two different. There's like a guest house. Oh shit. Oh no, I don't know. I don't know if I want to go in there yet. I'll come back to that. I want to explore some and kind of like get the feel. Like, what is this? Supplements. Oh, I can't yet. Okay. So we do have to go in there. Alright. Well, then let's get on with it. She did say the old house, so I'm guessing this is the old house. Oh. Oh no. Oh no. Dare I make this noise? I guess I will. Yummy. Cockroaches and millipedes and centipedes and so many more. Wait, don't you go in there yet. Oh, what? Get out of my face, dude. What are these things? They're huge. They're like rad roaches, man. February 8th, 1812. What? Oh. Back in its heyday, hey? Not even really. It's still pretty gross. Oh, nice. Hells yeah. I can't keep that yet, though. We'll build one, though. Oh, this is where Mia was running. Oh, I'm gonna meet the mom, I know it. Oh my, what is that thing? Oh no! That is a big nest. Oh god, oh god, oh god! I can't go through there. Oh, flamethrower. All right. I see what you're trying to do to me, Resident Evil. I see what you're trying to do. She's upstairs. Go up. Oh, don't go up. Okay. Well. I could go the long way, I guess. Let's, no. No. Okay, run. You can't. Kill the big one. Where's the big one? Where's the big one? Where'd the big one go? Oh, big one dead. Big one dead. Big one dead. Okay. Well, I want that box, though. I can't do the box yet. Oh, yeah. Okay, I know right where the flamethrower is, if it's still there. Got a secret dimension hallway. I don't have the puzzle piece for it. No, wait, do I still have it? It doesn't go away, does it? Yeah, it'll be in, if I still have it, it'll be in one of those cases. Nice, 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 nice collectibles. Okay, hold on 1 second. Supplements, and what are these, psychostimulants? What do supplements do? Pills that affect the nervous system can't be used as is. Make them into a medicine first. Neuro rounds, ammo for the grenade launcher. Stop, Casey. All right, I'm just carry on, I guess, right now. I wonder if I can. I can't do any. No, not yet. Okay. Better safe than sorry, am I right? Safe spot? Nice. Beautiful. Oh, yes! I wondered how I could do that. I thought we were going to have to craft something to do that. But that is beautiful. That is beautiful. Handgun. See, I don't have any of it. Okay. Let's save it. Let's save it and, okay. One second, guys. I got to check the twit real quick. Check the twit. See how the twit's doing. Got to send some mass snaps out here for a second. Stream is live, boys. What is that? What is that rattle? Aha! Beautiful. 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 Okay. Alright, let's carry on. Okay. The Snapchat has been sent. That's my main marketing advertisement right there, Snapchat. The most followers on that, so. Okay. I still dig the way he carries that freaking shotgun. Like, he just, I think his shoulders would get sore, but no. And that's pretty good if it's verify. Okay, yeah. We know what we have to do now. Hi. Oh, they can dodge, man. Get out of my bitch. Watch this skill. Three shots, you guys see that? Only three shots to kill that thing. Is this where it came from? No, it's not. Ew, are those spiders? Dude, that is gross as fuck. Sorry. Keep it PG, but that is disgusting. Oh man. I would never in a million years ever even try. Okay, can I not? That's worth it, honestly. That's more than worth it. I'd gladly waste shotgun bullets on spiders. I can store things in here. Let's first we can craft some stuff, right? Still nothing? Okay. No. Okay. Flame rounds for the grenade launcher. Ammo. Poison. And fuel. Okay. This isn't the way we want to go, is it? Saying probably not. There's this little outhouse over here that has my name written all over it. There we go. Now we can craft. Thank God. Okay. And I can pick up that. Burner nozzle. Nothing else, it doesn't seem like. Okay. Hold on. Is it telling me I can... What is it saying I can do? Oh, nice. I can make... There we go, cool. Oh, I could have made those, or I could have made the flame. Oh, what an idiot. Hold on, can I deconstruct it? I cannot. Okay, well. Either way, I'll have something. What? Okay, there was another room I didn't check out in here. The spider room. Or just... Ah! Wasting ammo. Wasting ammo. Wasting ammo. It's okay. It's okay, we're okay. It's alright. Oh, no we're not. Oh no, fuck. Oh my god. Well, how am I... Okay. Okay. Alright. Calm your ass. I'm gonna shoot this ball. Didn't do anything. That's awesome. Sweet. It doesn't do anything but make him mad. It's like a bee's nest. You don't touch it. Okay, I'm gonna get out of here before I kill myself accidentally. Stop that. Stop that right now. That scared me. I thought that was somebody talking. Whoo! That one got me. And it was just a text. Link up. Oh, we got the, nice, he got his monitor. My friend, we just built both of our, well, okay, I built my PC and he just bought his, and so we've been... Ah, I'm gonna die. Can't shoot it off, can you? Oh, nice, you can. Beautiful. Here we go. You guys are probably thinking I'm the biggest idiot there is, you know what I'm saying? I'm a pretty stupid guy, but hey, we all learn in our different speeds, okay? Okay, I need that, okay? Okay. I don't have much ammo left. I don't have any gunpowder to face this boss, in which I'm about to... Ethan? Oh, fuck me.
More bullshit, Mia. I want some answers.
I know, you're right.
I can never trust this girl.
But I can only remember a little and the rest is just gone.
Oh, fuck. Hey, first time we met him.
Right? You mind if I borrow Bobby for a little bit? Why don't you stand there? Do something!
Ethan, help!
Damn it.
Hold on, Mia. I'm gonna... try to come and save you. Beautiful, that's a spider. Okay. I can't follow them, can I? No. I thought maybe... I don't know, guys. Stop, okay? He said do something about it. I don't know what that does still. Oh my, I thought there was an arm coming out of that. Like a baby's arm. Oh!
Ah! Out!
Fuck, that scared the shit out of me. Okay, I'll stay out then. I only have three, I don't want to, stop it. Stop it. Stop it, get up and run. Oh my god, she is the... What? Oh my god. She's so spooky. How to waste your bullets 101. Don't come after me. Will you guys stop? Oh. Okay, I don't have any health. I have none health. I've not health. Use the piece of spider. Oh, that wasn't close enough for you? That's close enough. There we go. It's getting praise on my fears, man. Have you guys ever seen the show Black Mirror? There's an episode called Playtest, where this guy gets, Oh no, I hate flashlight scenes in the dark. I'm sorry, I don't like this. Anyways, this guy... Oh, there's bugs. Oh,
fuck.
Jesus Christ.
Oh.
Fuck. Yeah. Yep. Just take as long as you want, man. Okay, so this guy basically gets put in a mansion where this video game is inserted into his, like, cerebral mind. And it preys on his, like, worst fears. So it starts off just, like, really slow. And it, like, projects things onto the walls inside the mansion. And it's kind of, like, rigged. So the first thing he sees is, like a bigger spider. And he's sitting there. And the lady that's a part of the video game company that put it into his head is talking to him on the thing. And they have cameras set up so that if anything goes wrong that they can, like, pull him out or, like, you know, calm him down. And he's talking to her, like, hey, do you see the spider? And she's like, there's no spider there. There's no spider where you're looking. And he steps on it, and then he lifts his foot up, and it's not... It's not under his foot. Oh, hi. I don't have that key yet. Anyways, it's a great episode. You guys should watch it. But if you're not familiar with the show, it kind of ends... Oh, God, this is where... Shit. It kind of always ends in, I'm just going to take the stimulants. No, I shouldn't take them right now. Anyways, it's kind of a depressing show. It's like a modern-day Twilight Zone. Okay, there we go, finally. Turnaround cutscene, you know what I'm saying? Not cutscene, but like... Person. Is that a spider? Oh. Nope, just a big cricket. Oh shit. I can't. These things are so. Can't kill them. Okay. Let's crank it up. Pipe 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 it up. Ew. It's all water under the bridge, guys. Run, run, run through the house of nightmares. Stop, stop. Oh my god, I hate these things so much.
Good.
Ah! Can I kill her? Nope, I'm gonna die. I'm gonna die. Hurry up, Ethan, hurry up, Ethan, hurry up, Ethan, hurry up, Ethan. Go, man! Fucking shitcock. She seemed like a sweet grandma up until that second. I just don't like her anymore. I can't look back, and I don't want to look back, because I know she's going to be right behind me. Now, it's not like I really got away from her. I can't make that stuff, man. I have the herb. I have the herb. Can I make the flamer yet? Beautiful. Oh, beautiful. Let's go. Here it is, Poppy. This is gonna be so f***ing mad when I flame her. Zoe, you tried to sneak up on the second floor again, didn't you? Did you think I wouldn't notice? Even after what happened to Evelyn, you just kept talking about some strange medicine. What are you planning to do with my altar? You better keep those sticky fingers out of it. Nobody touches my sacred altar. Was there a second page there? There was a second page. You think your father and I are idiots? You spoiled, pathetic child. I wish you'd never been born. Unforgivably pathetic, yet always looking down on us and trying to leave our home and everything we've done for you. Pathetic. Pathetic. Pathetic, pathetic. If you ever even touch my altar, I'll slice your chest. What? I'll slice off your chest and serve you in a pot roast? It's wild, man. Wild things are happening in this game. Wild things. There we go. Let's have some health. Come at me, Graham. I'm sorry, I have to heal myself, guys. I'm sorry. I know it's a waste. You think it's a waste? It's not a waste. I have to go back outside. I have to get across that bridge. Not this outside. I have to find her again, don't I? Set the whole house on fire, honestly. I don't.
There you are.
Where is she? I don't want her to find me down here.
I told you to get out! It's time! Try and get away from my baby! You
I have no ammo. This guy is so annoying. Come at me, bro. Come at me. What's up? Okay. Where was the save spot? I need to get... Oh, there's this thing right over there. Alright, we're gonna have to creep by her. Past her. She can hear everything I do, though. Stop chasing after me, you bugs, man. Yes. Yes. I can make... Can I make anything? That's not a grenade launcher? That's a burner. Well, that's upsetting. Oh my, is he behind me? I'm gonna die, guys. I just want you to know before it happens that I'm about to die. I can't regenerate health. I have nothing to make for health. And I have to go past. What a waste of a stimulant. What a waste of a stimulant. Shotgun shells. Chem fluid. Nothing yet. Burner fuel. Solid fuel. If I see her, I'm gonna die. I can't go in there, guys. I still got the stimulants, don't I? Okay, 50. Oh, reload quick. Wow, that, Nice, got it, nice. Cleaned them out. Cleaned up shop. Spiders. This better not be a bag of worms. Take the herb, why not take the herb? And guess what I can make? Thank the Lord. So some stimulants on me, so I can still pick up all these items. There's one right here. 44 Magnum? Hell yeah, son. I don't want to waste my precious bullets on... Gosh, this is just maddening. Okay, save the game. Save the game, save the day. Kill the mercy, win the game. Kill the mercy, win the game, guys. One second. I gotta organize some stuff here. Take that.
Solid fuel, flammable solid that burns fiercely when ignited. Can't be used as is. So I'll have to combine it with something. 44 mag, transfer that. Why not? Pity chest, transfer that. I don't need it. Need that, need that, need that. Okay. We are good, I think. I think. Hopefully. Sorry. Sorry. I mean, other than the fact that we have no ammo, still think we're doing better than we were. Yeah, okay. Alright. We saved it, right? Yeah, we saved it. We saved it. We saved it. Let's take another one of these. See, I would have never found that. I would have never found this right here. I hate how they just... No, I didn't want to do that. Okay. Alright. Is he gonna do this bug cutscene every time I come through here? Apparently so. He doesn't have much of a problem with it anymore though. I mean, he's obviously grown used to the bugs. Solid fuel. Get that yet? Oh, it's underneath. Nice, beautiful. Precious. How did I miss that? That's so obvious. I can make some burner fuel, though. How much chems do I have? I have one, and I need another. Herb before to make that strong first, strong first, strong. Okay, how much do I have? I have enough. I have enough to take on a grandma if I need it. Believe in me, guys, as I believe in you. I can do this. I'm not sure what my objective is right now. What is my objective? Search the old house for the serum. For the serum. For the serum. These are the. This is the old. This is the. This is the big house. This is the little house. Right. I think. Who knows? I don't like that. I don't like that noise, guys. I forgot I didn't clear this one out. Sorry I killed all your babies. Oh yes. But this didn't take so much gosh darn fuel, man. Crank it. Pipe it up. Pipe it up. Pipe it up. Pipe it up. Of course I need that right now. Thank you. Oh, a big chest, huh? Oh man, I'm about to have a... Oh yes, the crow key, nice. And get up that door now. Take the coin. All right, I'm gonna go save it. That's not the save room. That's the save room, damn it. I'm gonna beat her to it. Beat her to it. I really don't want to go back over there. Because she's there. I'm sorry. I'm a little nervous. Ah! Oh! Oh! Fuck! Oh! God damn it. That one got me, boys. Woo! Get up. No, nope, I can't.
You hear me?
God.
Beyond the pale. This is what you get for messing around in places you ain't supposed to.
Strafe. 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 Fall onto me. You, get up, get up. What is... Alright, whatever that was. That was a weird fight right there. It was a very weird fight. Okay, I'm gonna go back over here. I hope there's no... Ah, oh, damn, that one... God dang, that just sent some... Some chills down my spine, if I'm being honest. No, it was more than chills. It was, I fell out of my chair almost. Kind of, sort of, always, kind of always do. But, put some hair in your chest though, you know? I'll take some hair off my head, actually. I'm gonna be bald by the time I'm done playing this game. I know it. Okay. Can we make anything yet? No. Why would we ever be able to make anything? Why would we ever be able to make anything? There's no need to make anything in this game. I'm not going that way. I'll go the long way, but I just don't want to be jump scared like bad again. Okay. Wait, can I? Can I get over there? Yeah, I can.
Here's the shrine that she was talking about in that letter. Oh no, don't open it. Oh my gosh, what? Are you kidding me? What is this? Following items. Be able synthesis serum. Peripheral and the cranial nerve.
I think that's it.
Did I get it? Oh, Jesus. Okay.
Well, did you find a serum?
Found something.
Done dealing with
found
your
a baby.
Fucking bugs. Wish you could have warned me.
Sorry about that.
Oh,
what about
so,
the serum?
It's just a joke, you know.
Any, but I did find out we need to make one. A D-series head and an arm. This can't be right.
A head? I think I have that around here somewhere.
You do?
Okay.
I don't know about the arm, though. Have you searched the whole house?
No, not yet. I still need to check the second floor here.
He's gonna have to cut off
all
his
right.
own arm,
check
dude.
It out.
Calling
you
it.
If you find it.
Calling it. Calling it now. Jump scare. Hey! This game gives me the fucking hillbilly willies. Chilies. Here's your arm! Play the piano. My ears have been ringing all day and I haven't been able to sleep since the child showed up. It's like Zoe says, there's something strange about that child and the woman she brought with her. I feel like this is constant callbacks to the old Resident Evil somehow and I'm not catching it. She's here. She's here. She's here. She's here. She's gotta be here. Oh, I can use an item. A heavy item to weigh that down. Like the antique coins. Hold on, guys. Okay, I'm gonna pause it real quick. I have to go to the bathroom. I'll be right back. Hold your horses, guys. Hold your horses. Okay. I have to play off with, okay. Alright, so we need something heavy. Something with a little weight to it. Like that baby. Let's go get that fetus, baby. Let's go get that fetus, you know what I'm saying? That won't work. I don't want to use the fetus. That would disrespect everything that I stand for. When I say that I stand up for... Oh, jeez. Jump scare. Oh, fuck. What the shit was that? What? Did you see that arm? I'm not about that. Oh no, something really scary is about to happen. I don't want to go fart. She looks like Mr. Fantastic with that arm. Always look down, right guys? Always look down, because I'm a scaredy cat. Always Always look down. Sometimes look up, but mainly always look down. Save the game, win the game, save the game, win the game. Okay. We got pretty far. I can't play this for too long because it just gets my heart stressed out. So, if you tuned in, I'm going to be streaming for like 4 hours tomorrow after work. Me and a couple friends will be on. So if you want to catch us there, feel free to do so. This will be going up on YouTube. But I do stream. If you guys haven't heard or haven't seen our schedule, I stream Monday. Monday's on a different schedule because I have school that day. But I stream on Monday from around 5 o'clock to 9. And then on Tuesday to Thursdays, it's 7 to 9 every night. And then usually I take Fridays off, but this Friday I'm doing a little something with my friends. So we're going to like LAN party it up and stream. So be sure to catch that. Probably going to play some Overwatch and stuff. But yeah, so if you guys liked what you saw, you know, leave a like rating, comment, tell me how much of a pussy I am, because I know I have a pretty big pussy. But yeah, thanks guys. So I'll see you next time.